The official conduct of the SDP Edo State Chapter Congress for 2016 to elect state executive by the party national delegates in an affirmative manner and in accordance with the party's constitution and approved guidelines for the Congress. The Congress was presided over by the National Vice Chairman, South of the party, Chief Andrew Okagbare, who was represented by the Delta State Chairman of the party, Mr. Uke Idawewe, and the National Assistant Secretary, South of the party, Elder Isaac Ogona. They informed the delegates that the Congress would be conducted in accordance with the structures of the party electoral committee at the state level and sued for cooperation to avoid mistakes in the conduct of the exercise.
I want to humbly say to this afternoon that we are adopting the affirmative pattern. Messing your minds. Messing your minds.
Everything we do in SDP is guided by this small purpose. I want you people to know that whatever we do here today will start after 4 years.
We have came in to Edo South and Edo Central. I want to proudly announce to you today that 192 wards in the whole of Edo State, we have executive already.
At the end of the exercise, Mr. Collins Dare Olerua emerged as chairman, while Barrister Obas Okainde emerged as publicity secretary. Responding, the newly elected state chairman of the party, Mr. Collins Dare Olerua, and the publicity secretary, Barrister Obas Okainde, thanked the delegates for the confidence reposed in them and assured of a new deal and a new dawn for the people of Edo State in the forthcoming governorship election. They urge the party faithful to remain steadfast to the ideas of the party for progress. The new SDP state executive will pilot the affairs of the party for the next 4 years. From the Youth House, Akpakpava Road, Benin City, venue of the Congress, McDonald Irunoka reporting.